perfect birthday present for her.
Oh, that's great.
She must love playing.
She does love to play.
So what's her favorite thing to play?
Her favorite thing is to play with Frisbee.
Oh, perfect. So does this guy.
I think we may have found the perfect match here.
Sammy seems like a great dog. Can we sit down and learn some more about her?
Of course.
Oh, that's great. All right, come on, Sammy.
How did Sammy come to live at your house?
Sammy came from a family who couldn't take care of her anymore, so she entered an amazing rescue called Save My Tail, which we're a foster family for, and she came to live with us until she can find her forever home.
So Sammy doesn't necessarily come from a sad story, then?
Although a lot of dogs do come from a sad story, fortunately, Sammy is not one of those cases. A lot of dogs come into rescue and are afraid of different things. Sammy has not shown any sort of fear or anxiety towards anything. She's been a great dog who settled in just from day one.
Oh, okay.
Was literally at our farm for 5 minutes, and my 3-year-old daughter was walking her around.
Oh, okay.